here in a purpose-built facility known as the LSD block.